Hello friends, today we will be learning something on the gravimetric estimation, and we will estimate how much of nickel is present in a given solution by precipitating it as nickel dimethyl glyoxime. Of course, due to lack of proper weighing machine, I won't be doing the measurement part, but I will try to explain that calculation part. The nickel is precipitated as nickel dimethyl glyoxime by adding an alcoholic solution of dimethyl glyoxime and then adding slightly excess of ammonia solution. And these are the materials required. First of all, transfer 0.5 grams of pre-measured nickel 2 chloride into a clean and dry 100 milliliter beaker. Keep aside that glass rod and the dish in which we had the crystals because we will be needing them later. Now add minimum amount of distilled water just to dissolve the crystals. Nickel 2 chloride, being a transition metal salt, has a green color due to partially filled D subshell. Now we transfer this solution into a volumetric flask with the help of a funnel and glass rod. After transferring, wash the beaker with some distilled water, and the dish in which we had collected the solution, we also wash that with some distilled water. Finally, we will wash the glass rod with which we transferred the solution with some distilled water. Now we pour the distilled water into the volumetric flask until the water reaches the white line marked. When we reach the final part of this, we should be very careful and we should try to add dropwise the solution until it reaches the mark. And we should read that by placing it at the eye level to avoid the error of parallax. Now we cap the volumetric flask and agitate it so as to mix the solution well. Next, we make 1% dimethyl glyoxime solution. For that, transfer pre-weighed 0.5 grams of dimethyl glyoxime into 50 milliliters of ethyl alcohol and mix well. Dimethyl glyoxime is not very soluble in water. That is why we need the help of alcohol. After mixing it well, we get a clear solution. I have taken 50 milliliters of the standard solution which we prepared in 100 milliliter volumetric flask, acidified the solution with 2 to 3 drops of sulfuric acid. Then we add 2 milliliters of 1% dimethyl glyoxime. We should avoid an excess of reagent as it can precipitate the reagent itself. Also, the nickel dimethyl glyoxime complex is slightly soluble in alcohol. So we can minimize all these problems by adding less reagent. Then we heat the solution to 80 degrees Celsius and allow it to cool. After cooling, add ammonium hydroxide dropwise. You can see that on adding ammonium hydroxide, there is a red color formation, and on stirring, it disappears. Continue adding ammonium hydroxide until a persistent rose red color is obtained. And this red precipitate is the nickel dimethyl glyoxime. This has precipitated quantitatively to the amount of nickel 2 plus ions present in the solution. Another thing to note is that for gravimetric estimation, you will be given a salt solution of unknown concentration, and you have to find the concentration of that salt solution by quantitatively precipitating out the nickel dimethyl glyoxime. Here, for easiness, I have taken a standard solution. Then we use some distilled water to remove any precipitate stuck onto the glass rod which we used. Then we filter the solution. The precipitate should be ideally filtered using a vacuum filter, and we should wash 2 to 3 times with ice cold water. Since we don't have a vacuum filtration setup, for demonstration purpose, I am using a simple gravity filtration with a suction syringe. I have already explained how I used the suction syringe in my previous video. The solution should be washed 2 to 3 times with distilled water to remove chloride ions. We can test the presence of chloride ions by using silver nitrate solution, which gives a white precipitate of silver chloride if it is present. Finally, we dry the compound. Ideally, a hot air oven should be used to dry the compound. And this is how we do the calculation. The weight of the crucible should be known previously. Now, after drying the precipitate in the crucible, we take the weight of the crucible along with the complex and we take it as Y. Then weight of the nickel dimethyl glyoxime complex alone would be Y minus X. Then we should apply this theory that 288.69 grams of nickel complex contains 58.69 grams of nickel. By using this theory, we can calculate the mass of nickel present in Y minus X grams of complex by this formula. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you loved the contents of this video, do subscribe to my channel and click on the bell button so that you will get notified about my new videos. I can improvise a lot more if you can financially support me through Patreon and PayPal. Links are given in the description.